200 million years. That's how long frogs have been on this planet. They outlived the rise and fall of the dinosaurs, survived ice ages, volcanic winters, and climate shifts that wiped out almost everything around them. Yet, they're still here, small, soft-skinned, fragile, and somehow one of Earth's greatest evolutionary success stories. Today, we're going to uncover how they did it as we explore some of the most extraordinary frog species, with each one revealing a unique secret to surviving the impossible. If you want to survive for 200 million years, rule number one is simple. Don't get eaten. Frogs have evolved some of the most creative ways to stay invisible, each species with its own clever solution. The glass frog, known for its translucent belly, is one of nature's most subtle masters of stealth. Its organs are visible through the skin, but the real trick is how it reduces the shadow it casts when resting on a leaf. Predators scanning from above often fail to notice it entirely. This is camouflage by physics, not just by color, a brilliant adaptation for survival. The mossy frog is a master of mimicry. It blends perfectly into rocks, moss, and forest floor textures. Its bumps, dark greens, and black patterns make it almost impossible to distinguish from its surroundings. When it freezes in place, it becomes nearly invisible to predators. This is a different approach to the same goal, avoiding being eaten. The tree frog can subtly change its skin color depending on light, heat, and humidity. Not instantly like a chameleon, but enough to blend into leaves, bark, or shaded vegetation. This helps it hide from predators while also regulating body temperature, a quiet but effective survival strategy. Wallace's flying frog doesn't rely on hiding. Instead, it escapes danger by gliding. Its wide toe membranes act like small wings, allowing it to leap from tree to tree, gliding over 15 meters. This three-dimensional escape route reduces predator encounters and keeps it safe high in the canopy. By moving through the air like this, it can reach new feeding areas and mates without ever touching the ground, giving it an extra advantage over less mobile frogs. Some frogs take the opposite approach. Instead of hiding, they announce themselves boldly, "Touch me," and regret it. The strawberry poison frog flaunts vibrant reds and blues as a warning to predators. Its toxins come from alkaloid-rich ants and other insects in its diet. In captivity, it loses this toxicity, showing just how closely its survival depends on its natural environment. Its bright colors send a clear message: predators beware. The golden poison frog carries enough batrachotoxin toxin in its skin to kill multiple humans. It warns predators with its bright yellow coloration and unmatched deadly chemistry. Like the strawberry poison frog, its toxin comes entirely from its diet. Without access to the specific insects it consumes in the wild, it loses this lethal power. What makes it unique is that its toxicity is the strongest among all vertebrates, giving it an edge that no other frog can match. The Embera and Kofan tribes use this frog's toxins for hunting. They coated their blow darts with it, taking full advantage of its incredible potency. The fire-bellied toad hides its warning colors until necessary. When threatened, it performs the unkin reflex, arching its body to reveal a bright red-orange belly. This display is often accompanied by a vocal warning, adding another layer of defense. This sudden visual warning is usually enough to make predators retreat. Millions of years of evolution sculpted frogs into strange, specialized shapes, each solving a unique survival challenge. The turtle frog is round and compact, with powerful limbs for digging forward into sand. It spends most of its life underground, feeding on termites and avoiding predators entirely. Living beneath the surface has kept it safe for millions of years. The horned frog has a wide, flat body and massive mouth, ideal for sit-and-wait predation. It moves little, conserving energy and avoiding detection, then strikes with surprising power when prey comes near. Ambush hunting is a low-risk, high-reward survival strategy. Frogs adapted to a wide range of habitats, from treetops to deserts, evolving just enough to thrive. The desert rain frog is tiny and round, living where desert meets ocean. It burrows into damp sand to avoid heat and dryness. It has adapted perfectly to this harsh environment, surviving where few other frogs can. It conserves moisture and energy, emerging mostly at night to feed and avoid the scorching sun. It's also famous for its high-pitched squeak. The Amazon milk frog is large and produces a milky secretion that protects against infections and irritation. Its skin becomes rougher with age, helping it endure the constant moisture changes of the rainforest. It has large toe pads and strong limbs, allowing it to cling to slippery branches and move confidently through the canopy. It survives not by hiding or fighting, but by enduring an environment that challenges less adapted species. After exploring these frogs, one thing is clear. They aren't fragile. They are adaptable. Some hide with masterful camouflage. Others rely on chemical defenses, from mild irritants to the most potent toxins. Some have unique body shapes. Gliders, burrowers, ambush hunters, each built to survive in its niche. Many thrive in extreme environments, from rainforest canopies to deserts and even underground. Their behaviors are creative. They inflate, glide, stick, hide, or flash warning colors. Most importantly, they adapt when ecosystems change. These strategies helped frogs survive mass extinctions. They didn't do it by being the biggest or strongest. They survived by mastering the art of staying alive in a changing world. Over 200 million years later, they're still here, still evolving, still surprising us. If you enjoyed this journey, subscribe and hit the notification bell. Leave a comment below telling us which frog amazed you the most.